Kaizer Chiefs could be setting their sights on a significant acquisition as they aim to bolster their squad, with Al Ahly's Percy Tau emerging as the possible target. The interest in Tau comes at a time when forward finds himself in a contract deadlock with Al Ahly, according to reports in Egypt. Chiefs' interest in Tau aligns with their strategy to recruit top-class players to rejuvenate their first team, bring in an excellent new head coach, and finally win silverware again. As Chiefs prepare for a transformative season, the potential acquisition of Tau will signify a bold statement of intent, underscoring the club's ambition to compete with Mamelodi Sundowns. Sia sources close to Amakhosi have indicated there is an intention to bring in the best talent available, with Tau identified as the target too. The Glamour Boys, known for their history of securing top South African talent, particularly a decade ago, with famous Bafana Bafana stars in their lineup, are keen on making a statement in their quest to return to their former glory. This is one of the best teams on the continent. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.